WWE SummerSlam. 5 candidates to main event the summer's biggest show. SummerSlam is a night packed full of huge WWE matches, but which of the biggest of the big clashes deserves to close out the night? All of the top WWE titles from the men and women's rosters are on the line, while some very personal rivalries without gold up for grabs also come to a head. While there are undoubtedly many candidates for match of the night, which bout will end up headlining the 2018 installment of SummerSlam? Matty Paddock assesses the candidates here for Mirror Sport. Roman Reigns' quest to claim Raw's top men's title feels like it has been going on since the dawn of time, and the big dog feels that now is the time for him to dethrone the beast incarnate. The feud has its detractors. Fans miss seeing the Universal Championship being defended week in, week out, but nobody can argue that Lesnar is a big box office attraction for WWE, and there's every chance he'll be atop of the mountain for a while yet, even if he does move over into UFC in the meantime. Either way, will it be one of Reigns or Lesnar standing tall at the show's end? Such is the dominance of Raw as WWE's supposed top show that it can often be forgotten that the WWE Championship is the oldest and most established and historic in the company. In AJ Styles, SmackDown Live have a champion that is worthy and then some, but in Samoa Joe, Styles has a challenger who will push him to the limit and beyond. Is it time for the WWE Championship to return to the main event where many feel it belongs, so that these two veterans can put on the show we all know they're capable of? Ronda Rousey continues to surprise and impress in equal measure as she makes the tricky transition from UFC to WWE. Make no mistake, she's a huge name and there's interest around the world when she steps into the squared circle. Just recently she completed her first singles match on Raw in defeating Alicia Fox, and she remains relatively new to the pay-per-view game in WWE too. She fancies her chances of taking the gold from Bliss this Sunday, should, or Bliss if she manages to turn back the challenge, be the final face we see? Rollins and Ziggler have stolen many a show both in individual efforts and when they've collided, and this Sunday's Intercontinental Championship match promises a great deal. Rollins has been on the charge to regain the title for a number of weeks now, but, with the imposing figure of Drew McIntyre in his corner, Ziggler is proving tough to beat. Many of us could watch these two go at it for hours, but will WWE make like 1992 and give the IC title the main event slot? One of the most intense and personal rivalries in recent WWE history comes to a head this coming weekend when Daniel Bryan and The Miz lock horns. Many fans have already picked this as their main event at heart, even if it doesn't close the show. But there's little doubt that it's likely the one bout on the card that you won't want to miss. Miz has goaded and taunted Bryan for years now, but reckoned for much of that time that he'd never have to eat his words. Now, fully immersed back in the world of in-ring competition, Bryan is coming for Miz and wants to make him pay. Is there really a better shout for SummerSlam's final match than this? Watch WWE SummerSlam live on the WWE Network or on Sky Sports Box Office at midnight on Sunday, August 19. You can follow all the action as it happens in the Mirror Sport WWE SummerSlam Live blog.